Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
See how this thing works.
Of their time. Watch your step, Lara. The Mongols destroyed everything and the city sank beneath the ice. Lara. Now! Advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium. The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes. They're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
I leave these.
This is...
for it.
Thank you. break through the ice any minute.
Do you think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. Looks like the way into the city center is through that gate. I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, it's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the Divine Source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to control. Patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight. Signal bells. I should take these out. Maybe I could use them to break through the gate. Come on.
down that gate. Now to fire. That did it.
God is.
Those banners, the insignia of the Deathless Army. There's been some structural damage. Battle certainly took its toll, but most of the city is still standing.
Ah!
us there. The Chamber of Souls is through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet.
Much time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more you can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
In the way. Got to be a way to clear it. Almost through. Just one more shot. higher. There must be something I can use to balance the crane arm. This should balance the arm. It's not holding water. Lever on the bucket might close the draining mechanism. Too high. Got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing.
Thank you.
Okay. The way is clear.
I'm gonna kill you!